If human remains terrify you, then perhaps you shouldn't include this Roman Catholic church in your itinerary when you visit the Czech Republic. Decorations made from human bones adorn the interior of the Sedlec Ossuary. As an ossuary, the bone church contains the bones of around 40,000 different people. These bones are all arranged in different forms, such as garlands, altars, and even a chandelier.